Number 11 University of the Cumberland's football facing their toughest test at home on the season, the number 23 Bethel University Wildcats. These highlights start with Bethel leading 7-0. Patriots finding some offensive rhythm. This drive saw quarterback Josiah Robbins rush for 80 yards. Here he goes straight up the gut for a 64-yard touchdown. Robbins, a career day running the football. His stats coming later. The Devin McMillan PAT ties the game at 7. Another odd game for the UC defense. Early, they suffered a few breakdowns and coverage, but some key adjustments and the Pats were just fine. Tyler Pendleton with a tackle. Then, the tackle for loss by DJ Smith and Brad Montgomery. Despite some solid defensive play, Bethel able to take a 21-7 lead early into the second quarter. Cumberland's would finally find that NAIA high-octane power offense. First and 10, Josiah Robbins busts this one out for a 52-yard pickup. Robbins amassing 188 yards rushing. That's more than any of his previous season totals. A few plays later, Robbins steps up. He finds a crossing Weston Hayes. This play covers 13 yards for the touchdown. Foreshadowing, Robbins and Hayes would be TD buddies a few more times in the game. Tyler Pendleton back to wearing number 40 this week. Here he gets the tackle for no gain. Now on 4th and 4, a huge QB sack. Loss of 7 on the play. Pendleton with 17 tackles. That ties a career mark. TP's 2.5 tackles for loss coming at big moments for the Patriot defense. Later on, though, Bethel looking to go back up by 2 scores. The pass floats high. Jeremiah Baker is there for the INT. He brings it back 55 yards. He doesn't score, but he does put Cumberland's in a good spot. Offensively, UC needing to convert this 4th and 5 to tie the game. A Weston Hayes rushing touchdown. The senior out of Murfreesboro, Tennessee, with his top career Patriot performance. He gets the 6. McMillan gets the 1. Game tied at 21. Bethel trying something before the half. That something just does not work. Kumi Sarpong Jr. with a sack. Sarpong, 6 tackles in the contest, and another play that you'll want to see. Third quarter action. Cumberland's in the midst of an 8-play, 78-yard drive. Josiah Robbins, the quick hitter to Darius Young. His first Patriot touchdown. Young had 6 receptions for a team-high 84 yards. Cumberland's gets its first lead of the game, 28-21. The Wildcats now playing catch-up. Blake Metter's pass doesn't have enough mustard. It's picked off by Miles Betts. The Bethel drive ends with another big Patriot defensive play. We'll hear from Miles Betts a few more times. Now a great special teams play. Devin McMillan with a punt. He pins it on the 1-yard line thanks to great punt coverage from Miles Betts. Bethel with a football on the Wildcat 1-yard line. Usually 9 minus 3 equals 6. Well, this time 3 plus 9 equals 6. Jeremiah Baker with another play on the ball. He popped it loose. Kumi Sarpong is there for the touchdown. It's 35-21 Patriots. Late third quarter. 2nd and 10 for Bethel. The Wildcat ball carrier meets Patriots' Keyshawn Catlett. Loss of 3 on the play. Bethel would punt the ball away. 4th quarter. Cumberland's converting a 3rd down in the coolest way possible. Josiah Robbins to Weston Hayes. What a catch! Hayes using the fingertips to corral the ball. He secures it for the 39-yard score. It's 42-21. Weston Hayes becomes the newest member of the Patriot 1,000-yard receiving club. Robbins now just 61 yards away from becoming the school's all-time leading passer. Look out, Coach Bright. The next Bethel drive starts and ends with a big UC defensive play. First, welcome back Adam Johnson. He gets the QB sack. Johnson, 6 tackles in the game. Now on 4th and goal from the 6. For the 2nd time in the game, the pass intercepted by Miles Betts. He had a big pick last week, 2 more this week. Final UC possession. Freshman running back Martee Smith had a quiet day until now. 90 of his 115 yards coming on this drive. This rush covering 73 yards as he makes his way down to the Bethel 5-yard line. Cumberland's finishes this one off with Weston Hayes recording his 2nd rushing touchdown of the game. The Patriots reel off 42 unanswered points. UC with a 49-21 win over Bethel. The Pats now 5-0 on the season, 2-0 in the Mid-South Conference Bluegrass Division.